Georgios is the last second man. Like, he's the guy who put his name under every big shot that Olympiacos has.
As we approach the business end of the season, it's no surprise that Greek giants Olympiacos Piraeus are already within sight of another playoff qualification. At the center of their success, not for the first time, has been Georgios Printezis.
I played the team that I really love, and I'm here 15 years. Here is my family. I spend almost all my hours, all my days here, you know, so I really enjoy and I love.
He's the co-captain, and he's also a lot of years in the club. He's a very important player for us because a lot of times he's giving the extra push to the team with his performances.
Printezis' association with Olympiacos can be traced back to 2002, but it's since he rejoined the club from Unicaja Malaga 7 years ago that his partnership with Vasilis Bernoulis has blossomed. The 32-year-old power forward and the man known as Kill Bill have an on-court relationship that's become the stuff of legend.
Georgios is working great without the ball to help me and to score the ball because he's a great finisher, one of the best in EuroLeague. I help him, he helped me open the space for me and be so effective to finish the plays.
He's like my second brother, you know, it's like we can communicate very well, and for me it's a very big pleasure I play with him.
I think George also, together with Billy, is one of the biggest players that play in this team. It also helped to change, you know, the mentality and the character of the team.
They are more the guys of the next door, you know, the guys that want to talk to you and hang out with you and not just be professional on the court with you. And that's, I think, what makes this team special.
Having made the All-EuroLeague first team last season, Printezis has continued in similar fashion this campaign, hitting double figures in 8 games so far. And as last year's finalists edge closer to yet another postseason, Printezis is sure to be leading from the front.
We hope to be there. We hope to be in Belgrade. We still have to see if we can do it.